over the last 5 years.
My name's Danielle. I'm 15.
All right, come on in.
You all right, babe?
You have a good day at school?
Yeah. I don't think it's right for anyone to be struggling. I think everyone should get the support that they need.
Mum, we don't have butter.
Okay.
We need butter and eggs.
I live with my mum in a flat, and then my sister lives at her boyfriend's, but will obviously come over as well. It's a bed set flat, so there's only one main room, plus a kitchen and a bathroom. It's just no room for to do anything, don't get any privacy. It's really cramped.
Just one crisis, an illness, caring for a sick relative, or a relationship breakup can push a family over the edge. After 16 years of marriage, Danielle's parents separated a year ago. They've stayed on good terms, but they couldn't afford to keep the family home. So they're now living in temporary accommodation across two flats, 25 minutes walk apart.
When my mum and dad split up, I chose to go with my dad. Otherwise, he would be alone because Danielle and Chanel wanted to go with my mum. I share a bedroom with my dad. Well, I sleep in the corner. I mean, it's not the best, but as long as I've got a roof over my head, it's just the way my life is going.
Living in a family home and then to just be split up and then put into temporary accommodation, it isn't something that you know that's going to happen.
We got self-raising flour. I think that should be enough.
I'm studying my subject for GCSE. Doing revision, it is a lot harder. Well, usually I try and do most of my homework at Dad's, so I don't have to do it here. Yeah. Try and focus on my schoolwork is harder. At my previous school, my grades were a lot higher.
Mum! Go away!
Why?
Because I'm making a surprise for you.
Okay. It's Danielle's mum's birthday. With no money for presents, Danielle's making her cupcakes.
Yeah.
Danielle's special.